This story is about friendship and adventures. Our journey begins in the land of borscht, bears, caviar, vodka, and all sort of cliché. Welcome to Russia. Five friends decided to explore the most remote place of this country.
Кулёчек ещё.
Well, maybe not this place. A little bit more east of Moscow. All the way to the other side of the country. A remote peninsula where nature is wild, bears hungry, and volcanoes are singing. This is Kamchatka.
Natasha from St. Petersburg, she was a therapist. Vladimir from Chernobyl, he was a penguin boy, a penguin boy.
That's drama.
This is lunch, dinner, breakfast, snacks, and some more.